Takes place in the men's MMA featherweight division, sponsored by Urban Ice Botanicals. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this warrior is a Rex Kwando fighter, standing at 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing 144 pounds, fighting out of Allenhurst, New Jeru, New Jersey, representing Nick Catone's MMA. Help me welcome Tom Tacoma Hines. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This warrior is a freestyle fighter, standing at 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing 144 pounds, fighting from the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli. Fighting out of West Islip, Strong Island, New York, representing Long Island MMA and the United States Marine Corps. Help me welcome.
Down, 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 down Come on,
Ruckus.
He's high! He's high! Come on, John! It's Richie Ruckus. Shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 3-minute rounds, we go to this judges' scorecard for our decision. The judges scored about 29-28, 30-27, and 30-27, with your winner by unanimous decision, Tom Tacoma High. Making his way inside the cage, Harbir Singh.